Morning, boys and girls. At it again. This time we're going to be heading up north. Do a little bit of wade fishing. I got the bike on the back of the car. And we're going to check out, it's not really some new spots. It's places that I've fished before. They're just different spots within those places. I've been Google Earthing some stuff lately. And I've been looking at some new little smaller spots inside the spots that I normally fish that I don't fish. So I'm going to go out and we're going to check it out on a bike. And we're going to go explore a little bit. So I don't know what's going to happen here with this one. Sometimes this works out. Sometimes it doesn't. So if I catch them, you'll see them. If not, definitely talking to myself on this one.
All right. So it's not exactly the prettiest weather in the world. So I'm going to decide to wear my waders. There you go. I'm gonna go give this a whirl. I don't know what the bottom's like, so it might not work out. This is like a little inland lake that I've been wanting to fish. And I don't know if it's gonna happen because I might need to bring the kayak back in here. It might be super muddy. It looks like it might be. So, like I said, sometimes these spots work out, sometimes they don't. If this doesn't work out, then we're just gonna go fish a flat somewhere. You know, you don't know unless you try. It's always a little spooky to go fish a new spot. You know, you don't know what you're looking at. You don't know what the bottom's going to be like. Sometimes you get into spots where the mud, you sink, like, you could sink literally up to your waist in mud if you're not careful. So you just never know. So you just got to try it, and if it works out, it works out. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I think this is going to work out, though, because the bottom doesn't feel super bad. But I don't know if we're going to catch any fish. That remains to be seen. So when you're fishing something like this and it's really new to you, you try out what you think works. And if that doesn't work, you try out something else. So don't just give up the first time just because the bait you used didn't work. And this is all just part of exploring and checking out a new spot. Oh, there we go. There we go. Something. Oh, what that was. Something good. Oh, wow. Hammered it. Might be a jack. I don't know. Doesn't feel like a snook. But it was definitely a good bust. Wow. Let's see what this is. Oh, it's a jack. Little jack. Pretty. Alright, let's see if we can get something else. Something a little bit better. Maybe a snook or something. Let this bad boy go. See you, buddy. Alright. I wasn't even paying attention on that one. There we go. Took a minute. Took a good minute. Right? Let's see what this is. A little snook. Oh, we got it. Right, there we go. Alright, that woke me up a little bit. Walking around that lake for a little while. Didn't really find anything. And then this little guy decided he wanted to take a hit at me. Nice little snook. Right, let's see if we can get a couple more. That way I got something to show you. What's up, buddy? He's looking right at me. See ya. Alright, so there's two fish back here now. Let's see if there's any more. There we go. That's not bad. It's a little bigger. This little snook. There we go. Alright. Getting some fish. Like I said, you never know, man. You go to a new spot like this. You just gotta keep trying it out and waiting it out and see what happens. Find a little pocket, you get on some fish. And get lucky. That's a little bit better. Not much, but a little bit. Nice little snook. Pretty. Clean. Feisty. See ya, buddy. So I'm sure there's a pretty good pocket of snook sitting right over there in that corner, so I'm gonna fish on it for a little bit and see how I do. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Find your big brother, be nice. Big sister. Well, they're nice little snook. Pretty little fish. This time of year, there's millions of these little guys around here. So, like I said, they're just stacked up on this corner. And you sit here and get, I could fish them all day long if I really wanted to, probably. I'll just catch one after the other, but. What fun would that be? Like, actually catching fish in a barrel. So, we're probably going to move on. Maybe I'll catch a couple more. We'll see. Bye-bye. How you doing, man?
Hi.
Can I get across there or no?
You can get down along this side if you're careful.
Okay, cool. Thanks, buddy. Excuse me, sir. How you doing? All right, this isn't exactly where I expected to be, but this is where I ended up. Okay, I switched over to a jig, and I found a spot where I can put it at and on the intercoastal. So I'm gonna go give it a shot. Definitely windy out, so I don't know how it's gonna go. Feels kind of like Typhoon Lagoon, so we'll see what happens. Okay, said just kind of playing it by ear on this one. All right, set my boot up. We'll see what happens. This is what you got to do sometimes. Find fish. Funky gook in the water for sure. Let's see if we can find something. Like a little opening over here. So I'm going to just give it a shot. Definitely not very pretty out. Like a little island actually. Hide behind it. Out of the wind. I could have brought my surfboard with me. There you go. A little snook. Seems to be the theme of the day. Right? Baby, baby. It's okay, at least we're catching fish. Smallest one yet. There you go. A little bigger. That's not bad. I mean, like I said, at least we're catching fish, right? Could be worse. I could be at work. All right. So obviously there's another pile of little snook right out in front of me right here. So I'm gonna fish it again for a little while and catch a couple fish. Then we'll move on and we'll try something else. Yeah. Can't always catch big fish. Sometimes you just gotta catch fish, guys. Oh, just like clockwork, next cast, right? Another little snook. Oh, there he goes. Oh, guess what? See that? That old saying that 90% of the fish hang out in 10% of the water is absolutely true. Oh, I was a little short that time. Well, didn't matter. How many snook you think are in this little corner right here? Right? A million? You'll be big someday, buddy. Alright. They're definitely getting smaller. Again. Oh, there he goes. Yep, they're still there. It's pretty good, right? I walk all over top of those fish and they come right back. It says something about little snook, I guess, I don't know. Little baby. What's up, buddy? Go get big. All right, one more cast and then we're gonna try somewhere else and then I'm gonna get something to eat. Something just went crazy over there. That's not a bad fish. Let's see what that is. Maybe it's a jack, I don't know. What is it? Oh, it's a snapper. That's the wild card today, boys and girls. Mangrove snapper. These are really aggressive little fish. Pretty though. Something on his head. He got whacked or something, I don't know. He wants to bite me. Oh, he's bleeding a bit, so let's let him go. See you, buddy. Alright, so the second spot wasn't super awesome either. It was pretty much a random spot. I just found a spot where I could put in, and I went and fished it, so... I mean, I got on another little pod of baby snooks and kind of saved the day for me again. I mean, you got to catch fish when you can catch fish and catch whatever kind of fish you can catch. So, I mean, that worked out. So, you know, we got on two pods of little snook and stuff, but, you know, not really what I'm looking for. I was kind of hoping to get on some redfish or maybe some big snook. What I was looking really kind of to do was... to find some big snook that were like mudding up on flats and stuff trying to warm up, but I haven't been able to get on that yet. So we're going to try a spot that I kind of fish a lot, and hopefully, I don't know, we'll probably get on some little snook there too. So it is what it is, you know. It's the kind of day it is. It's not like beautiful out. It's, you know, like I said, a front's getting ready to come through, and it's definitely windy, and you know, the water's kind of muddy and mucky. So we'll see what we can do. We'll hit this one last spot and see what happens, you know. Maybe we'll get some. Can I sneak on through here, brother?
You're gonna have to walk it, come on.
That's thank you.
Just be careful, man.
Yeah, no problem.
I forgot you was back there. Yeah.
Can I, is it, table. Is that super soft? Can I walk over this?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks, man.
Yeah,
I'm good. Thanks, brother. How you doing? Thank you. There we go. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's real nice. Oh boy. Wow. Holy wowness. Wow. What a trout. Oh my God. Holy end of the day, boys and girls. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. That's a way to make it happen at the end of the day. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Wow, look at the size of that fish. Wow, that's amazing. Wow, what a chunk. Oh my God. Wow, I was getting ready to give up on the day. Oh my God. And look at that. That's why you don't quit. Wow. That trout's gotta be friggin' 30 inches easy. Wow, oh my God. That is a huge trout. Wow, look at that. That is no joke. Oh my God. That just finishes the day off perfectly. Wow, it was kind of a struggle and I was getting ready to leave, man. And wow, look at that. That's why you don't go nowhere. That's why you don't quit. Cause trout like that. Let me get a hold of him. If I can show him to you real better. Hopefully he won't. Oh my goodness. Whoop, there he goes. That was the end of that. Wow, oh my God. What a fish.
Sorry, boys and girls. I'm done for today. And I guess what the moral of the story today is, never be afraid to try something different. All right? You're never going to learn if you don't. I mean, there's plenty of places you can fish. The more you know, the more you know. All right? I had a couple places here that I knew about. I mean, in case you guys didn't figure it out, I'm fishing Jack Island Preserve, but I'm trying some new spots. I mean, I have a spot where I fished, and obviously it worked out pretty good for me, but, you know, it's, if you don't try something, you're never going to learn anything, right? So, and then I guess the other moral is you never know when the big fish is going to come. So I was getting ready to quit and I got that trout, and wow, what a trout that was. It definitely made my day. All right. So anyways, that's enough teaching for today. I'm going to go get something to eat. I'll see you guys later. Really appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. All right. I'll see you the next time.
There we go. Another little snook. Boys just don't ever quit, do they? Alright, I'll dig it. Fish is a fish, boys and girls. Whether it's a big ass trout or a little snook. Never complain, right?